Welcome to the Mathematics in my channel. In this video, we are going to solve this advanced interesting integral. Integral from 0 to 1 x to the n over 1 plus x dx, and this is equal to 1 half hn over 2 minus h n minus 1 over 2. Here we know hn harmonic number. Okay, let's begin. Here our integral is equal to 0 to 1. Now here we have x to the n, so x to the n. Now here we have 1 over 1 plus x, so we know 1 over 1 plus x series representation. K is equal 0 to infinity minus x to the k here dx. Okay, then we can switch integral sign and sigma notation. So we can write here k is equal 0 to infinity here minus 1 to the k power. So minus 1 to the k power, then integral from 0 to 1, here x to the n, here x to the k, so x to the k plus n dx. Okay, then we can integrate. So here k is equal 0 to infinity minus 1 to the k, and if we integrate this, we know we have x to the k plus n plus 1 over k plus n plus 1 from 0 to 1. So now we can apply limit. So here we have sum of k is equal 0 to infinity minus 1 to the k power over here 1 over k plus n plus 1. Okay, now what can we do? Okay, then I am going to rearrange the series 0 to infinity. Now I am going to take 1 over n plus 2 times k, n plus 2 times k plus 1. Now I take here 1 over n plus 2 times k plus 1 for k is equal to even. K is equal to even numbers. And when k is equal to odd numbers, we can write this is equal to 1 over n plus, instead of k, now 2 times k plus 1 plus 1. Okay, then we can simplify a little bit. So here k is equal 0 to infinity. Now here we have we take this part for odd numbers. Now we can write here 1 over 2 times k plus 1 plus n here minus 1 over 2 times k plus 2 plus n. Okay, then as a next step, I'm going to add another part, and also we should subtract that part. So I am going to add now 1 over 2 times k plus 1. And here we have here we have minus 1 over minus 1 over 2 times k plus 2 plus n. Then we should subtract this part. So 1 over 2 times k plus n, then here we have plus 1 over 2 times k plus 1 plus n. Okay, now why I add and subtract this part? What do you think? Okay, this is the reason. Now I'm going to use the digamma function relation. We know the definition of digamma function, the derivative of natural log of gamma function, and also we know digamma of C is equal to minus gamma. Here gamma we know Euler's Mascheroni constant, plus sum of k is equal 0 to infinity 1 over k plus 1 minus 1 over k plus C. Okay, then we can um, combine this gamma function to our sum. So we can write now here I am going to take 1 over 2 as a common factor. So here we have 1 over 2 sum of k is equal 0 to infinity. Here we have 1 over k plus 1. Then here we have 1 over k plus 1 plus n over 2. Then minus sum of k is equal 0 to infinity. Now here 1 over k plus n, 1 over k plus n. Then here again minus. Here we have 1 over k plus 1 half plus n over 2. Okay, then here now we can write 1 half. Now we can apply this formula. So this part we know c is equal to n over 2. So sorry, 1 plus n over 2. So we can write dry gamma of n over 2 plus 1, and also here minus gamma. We should take minus gamma to left hand side. So here plus gamma, then here minus. We know this is equal to dy gamma of n over n over 2 plus 1 over 2, then plus gamma, but here minus, so minus gamma. Okay, then we know this gamma, Euler's Mascheroni constant, get cancelled, and now we have 1 half times dy gamma of n over 2 plus 1 minus dy gamma of n over 2 plus 1 half. Okay, then here we have harmonic number. Now we know the relation between harmonic number and dy gamma function. Okay, what's the relation? This is the relation. Dy gamma of n is equal to harmonic number n minus 1 minus Euler's Mascheroni constant. So now we can write here dy gamma of n over 2 plus 1. So here 1 half. Now dy gamma of n over 2 plus 1 half, where we can replace n over 2 plus 1. So we will have here h of n over 2 plus 1 minus 1 get cancelled. So here n over 2 minus gamma, then here minus. Now n over 2 plus 1 half. So if you take n over 2 plus 1 half, we know n minus 1 over 2. So here we have n minus 1 over 2 minus gamma, here minus, so plus gamma. Now we know Euler's Mascheroni constant again cancel. So we have the answer here n over 2 minus h n minus 1 over 2. Okay, this is the answer. If you like this video, please subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching.